Dearborn.
That's not the worst ever driver ever.
Yeah.
I love it. People love it. I shall miss the applause of the public, the acclaim of the populace, the garlands of flowers strewn at my feet.
All right, sir.
I'm not finished yet. The incense burning upon the altars of the land, and the maidens being thrown at
we like this house, we like the location, but we really wanted to buy it because we don't want to move. I'm sorry, I'm letting this bucket in.
Oh shit.
Justin Timberlake and the Tennessee Kids will debut on
This Is More Perfect. I'm Jad Abumrad. Today, a little bit of a departure. Maybe it's more of an addendum. So we just released an episode about Citizens United, which is one of the most argued about cases in recent history. And this was a case really about the First Amendment, whether we should limit the First Amendment in any way. Now, in that case, you had this tension. You had Justice Kennedy who was saying, don't touch it, don't touch it, don't touch it.
What the f***?
You have that estimate?
Yeah.
Change my whole personality once I know we're on air.
This is according to the latest Pew Research Center's Religious Landscape Study. And this is a pretty credible research that's being done by the Pew people. Joining us this morning with commentary on this survey is Gary Moore, who is the associate pastor with Second Baptist Church. Gary, welcome to News Radio 740 KTRH.
Good morning.
Come on. Are you surprised by the findings in this survey?
Well, you know, yes and no. I had a pastor one time who said that our lives are sort of like phone telephone wires, you know.